the tourists in the capital of Oman, Muscat. It's a typical design inspired by Oman military and religious architecture. This is the prayer room for the ladies in the main mosque in Muscat. Is absolutely impressive. The chandelier that you can see somewhere behind me, yeah, that's there. It's coming from Austria. It's covering gold and has more than 8 tones. The carpet is coming from Iran. They needed 4 years to finish this carpet. It's one single piece with more than 2 billion knots. Absolutely impressive, the entire construction.